Hi there, I'm Fleur from Yoast SEO Academy. In this video, I'll show you what you need to do if you decide to uninstall the Yoast SEO app. The app comes with a 14-day trial, so you'll have time to test out its features and see if it has what you need. We hope that you stay and enjoy the benefits of Yoast SEO. But you may decide to delete it, and that's okay. We made sure you can do it quickly and easily. Here's how it works. In your Shopify admin, go to Apps and then Yoast SEO. Click the Settings tab. In the sidebar, you'll see the Uninstall item. Click it to expand it and then click Uninstall Yoast SEO to open the settings. You'll notice there are two steps in this process. First, you'll need to deactivate the app. That will remove the code and the changes the app made to your theme. Then you'll need to delete the app. Doing that will stop your subscription to Yoast SEO. Okay, so let's do this. I'll click Deactivate Yoast SEO. That may take some time, so be patient. Once it's done, you'll see the notification that Yoast SEO is not active and it won't be outputting any SEO data. So its features that work in the background to give information about your site to search engines will stop working. However, if you just deactivate the app, you will remain subscribed to it, which means you will continue paying for it. To cancel your subscription, you'll need to delete the app. I should also mention that even after you've deactivated the app, you can still change your mind. So if you want to reactivate it, just click this button here. Now, if you want to stop your subscription and completely remove the app from your site, click this link in step 2. That will take you to the app screen. Here, you'll need to click Delete. You'll see a pop-up screen in which you can select the reason for deleting. For example, it does not meet my needs. We'd gladly like to know more about your experience with the app, so don't hesitate to share it here. And with that, all the theme modifications will go back to how they were before you installed Yoast SEO, and you won't be subscribed to the app anymore. That's it. That's how you uninstall Yoast SEO for Shopify.